and fascinated pompous and gobsmacked. Mr. Smith further described Kate and Camilla's reaction on a day where he suggests they had to avoid making eye contact or else they make it misunderstood to the Duchess of Sussex. The biography covers a fairy tale wedding to Prince Harry and went into detail on how the royals reacted when the couple stood at the altar of St. George's Chapel. Mr. Smith wrote, when I had watched Harry and Meghan's wedding in with each other. Kate and Camilla appear to have developed a close bond over the years and are frequently shown to enjoy each other's company. The pair often stand side by side during royal events such as Trumping the Colour, and most recently the two women share a balcony. The leader, Sir Keir Starmer, also took part in a wreath-laying. A handful of other politicians also attended, including former UK Prime Minister Theresa May, David Cameron, Tony Blair and Sir John Major. Usually in May 2019, less than 18 months earlier, the most memorable elements for me were her mother Doria's quiet grace, the exquisite playing of Sully's Shiku Kane Mansion, the Kingdom Court singing Stand By Me a cappella, and the long passionate sermon by the most Rev. Michael Curry on the power of love. The biographer detail of reactions of the Queen, Prince Charles, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, and Sarah Tyndall. He describes the royals as being Kate and Camilla had to avoid eye contact during Meghan Markle and Harry's wedding. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, had to avoid making eye contact during Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's wedding ceremony. It could erupt in a fleet of giggles. He said Prince Charles read and reread the order of service as if it was the latest fascinating issue of the Country Life magazine. His wife Camilla and Kate Middleton were desperately trying not to make eye contact in waiting, Susan Rhodes at the Foreign, Commonwealth and Development Office building. Other members of the royal family participated in the proceedings with Prince Charles, Prince William and Earl of Wessex laying wreaths. Prime Minister Boris Johnson and opposition when attending the National Service of Remembrance at their cenotaph on Sunday, November 8th, and the two royals stood socially distanced as they participated in the scaled-back proceedings. The Queen stood in a separate balcony alongside her late. Over the 2 years from the special day, a celebrity biographer has commented on how several royals reacted to the ceremony. Sean Smith, who has written biographies on Gary Bellow, J.K. Rowling, Tom Jones, Kate Middleton, has dedicated to his latest book, an expert's claim. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry wed in a lavish ceremony at Windsor Castle on May 19, 2018. The nuptials took place at St. George's Chapel and was attended by hundreds of people, including senior members of the royal family. About 10,000 people gathered at the cenotaph in Whitehall for the remembrance service. But the event was closed to the public this year in response to the national lockdown. Meghan Markle, misunderstood by Sean Smith, HarperCollins, £16.99, is out now.